I'm spinning! I'm spinning! Oh, no, I'm not.
So delicious, so yummy, so appetizing, so amazingly crap, disgusting, kinky, vomiting. Share this recipe with your friends and dare them to see who can eat the whole thing the quickest. Then find a good stomach pump. What I'm making is chocolate covered cold hot dogs with sushi, peas, grape jelly, honey, and chocolate sauce. And Granny's secret ingredient. I'll tell you more about that later. Right. First, you take a hot dog bun. Shove a California roll in the bun. Stick the hot dog on top of it like so. Add some peas. Some grape jelly. Some chocolate sauce. And now over to Granny with her secret ingredient. Now where did I put that thing?
Hello! Give your old Granny a kiss, darling. Is in this tub, and I will sprinkle a little bit over this lovely thing here. It will be lovely. Let's kick it up a notch. Bam! Oops. Excuse me. I'm a little low.
I think it's good. I want you guys to eat a little video of you making this and eating it. Let's see who can eat the whole thing the quickest. There might be a prize in it for the best video. So that's it for today's Mission Inedible.
Canoes for shoes, dude.
Hello, and welcome to our illy Z TV advice column with our expert, Canoes for Shoes Dude. Our first letter is from Lisa, age 13, from Squaw Bosset State Park in Wahabangadoo, Illinois.
Huh?
Dear Canoes for Shoes Dude, there's this boy in my class who won't leave me alone. He keeps asking me out, but I don't like him like that. What can I do? Signed, Lisa. Now over to Canoes for Shoes Dude, our illy Z TV advice counselor.
You want my advice, kid? I'll tell you quick. Never judge a man by the cut of his kicks, cause you never know how the boy could flow. He could be rapid like a river or take it slow. See, take me, I'm not your average looking brother. Who would choose these shoes? There ain't another, but I'm quick with the nouns, the verbs, and conjunctions. Plus my shoes are canoes, so they serve two functions.
Canoes for shoes, dude.
Well, that's it for today's show, and tune in next time for more fun. To find out more about this nonsense, go to illyztv.com. We have some competitions there. And talking of competitions, here's our first one for you. Do you remember, during the Mission Inedible sketch, when we talked about Granny's secret ingredient? Well, we've hidden it somewhere in this entire episode, and you have to look really hard to find out where it is. First person to email me the correct answer at secret@illyztv.com will win an awesome prize, and we will announce the winner and the prize on the website. So tune in next time for more fun. And remember, peas go with everything. That's for you, Jim. Bye.